Good morning, everybody. Now let us come to the last topic of this chapter, that is tourism as a trade. In the last few years, India has seen an increase in tourism. Many foreign tourists are visiting India, and in the year 2004, we saw an increase of 23.5% of increase in the tourists compared to the year 2003. And so a lot of foreign exchange is also earned by India. So almost ₹21,828 crore of foreign exchange we got in the year 2004. Now 2.6 million visitors almost visit India every year, and 15 million people are engaged in India in this tourism industry. So many jobs in the tourism industry is given to people. So 15 million people are almost having job only due to this tourism trade. Now this tourism helps in national integration, it promotes national integration, it supports the local handicrafts, because people coming from different countries, they buy the handmade items of India, and it also increases the cultural pursuit of the country. Now this tourism also helps in increasing the international understanding about our culture, about our heritage. And people from different countries come to India for various types of tourism. Like some of them want to visit some places. So they are called heritage tourism. So some come for ecotourism to see the natural beauty. Some of them come for adventure tourism, like sea gliding and mountain climbing, etc. Some of them come to see the culture of India, so cultural tourism. Then some of them come for medical facilities for their treatment, so that is called as medical tourism, and for business tourism. Now in India, Rajasthan, Goa, Jammu and Kashmir and some temple towns of India are the most important destinations for tourists in India. Now the northeastern states of India and some of the Himalayan regions, on interior of the Himalayan regions, have large scope of tourism development. But because of lack of proper strategy, because long term planning is required for that, so because of that strategic reasons, their tourism has not been much increased in these areas. But we expect that in future years, in the coming years, tourism industry will grow in India, because India has a bright future related to this industry, that is tourism industry. So children, this is all about the chapter, Lifelines of National Tourism.